Well, I think the occupation tax is a totally antiquated form of tax, and it assumes that people that have the same job title make the same income. And because of that, it's completely inequitable. An income tax is based on the amount of money that people make, and it's a much fairer, more equitable tax.